I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky. I think about it every night and day.
My tubby again, and my tubby's all filled with water and nice fluffy suds. And I've got my soap and washcloth to wash myself, and I've got my nifty scrub brush to help me scrub my back, and I've got a big fluffy towel to dry myself.
But now I know the meaning of true love. I'm leaning on the everlasting arms.
Then I've got a big fluffy towel to dry myself when I'm done. But there's one other thing that makes tubby time. Oh, rubber ducky, you're the one. You make bath time lots of fun. Rubber ducky, I'm awfully fond of you. Bo 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 dee-o, rubber ducky, joy.
On the clock, it's getting me blocked, and I sure don't care for irregularity. Why'd you have to go and make me so constipated? Cause right now I'd do anything to just get my bowels evacuated. In the bathroom, I sit and I wait and I strain and I sweat and I clench and I feel the pain. Oh, should I take laxatives or have my colon irrigated? No, no, no. I was feeling pretty down. Till my girlfriend came around. We're just so alike in every way, I gotta say. In fact, I just thought I might pop the question there that night. I was kissing her so tenderly, but woe is me. Who would have guessed her family?